went on a casting. This was an unusual one where only three actors were called, only three actresses were called, and the idea was that they were trying to find a wedded couple to do something a little bit different and a little bit over the top. Now, most commercial castings, when you're doing a commercial, you have to really downplay, and most actors are trained downplay, downplay, downplay. You do move your eyebrow like that, all of a sudden, I'm sure you just experienced it, that it really jumps out at you. Well, this one casting, they said, hey, we want over the top. And I'm like, do you mean commercial over the top, or do you mean really over the top? And they were like, no, really over the top. We want big. And I'm like, okay. I can James carry it with the best of them. And I'm like, okay. So it was a commercial where I am supposedly a husband. I don't know what it is, but I go on a lot of castings where they wind up putting me in my underwear. And the idea is that my wife wants to go shopping for a car, and I come in, I'm only in my underwear and a t-shirt, and that we're going on shopping, and I'm all ready. And it's because we can now shop online instead of having to go and actually see the cars. We can look at the cars online, and therefore I'm dressed appropriately. That's overanalyzing it. The reality is I'm coming in, and I'm going, baby, how you doing? Yeah! And just going over the top, and where she's like, honey, it's time to go shopping. And I come in, ooh, I'm ready, how you doing? And I figured my job was, instead of the commercial, to make the actress laugh. If I could make the actress basically crack up and be angry at the same time, one, the casting person is appreciative. It makes it a much more real relationship. Most relationships, it's very difficult to have an immediate response relationship with somebody where you don't really know each other. You grab somebody to hug them or whatever, and they're thinking, oh my God, he's trying to take advantage. Which, honestly, I've gotten further than that. Not going to get that far in a commercial. Secondly, that it's intimacy. It's showing relaxed, and especially if you make somebody laugh. When you laugh with somebody, laughter is a very personal thing. It's something that scares people. People who laugh, they look around and make sure that everything is okay. I do a lot of professional shows, public shows, where people have to laugh. Well, they don't have to. I wish they would. And the idea is that you have some people in one part of the audience, some people in another. They don't tend to laugh. If they're all next to each other and they built up together, they build up laughter amongst themselves and they'll work together. So if you're laughing and you're having a good time, the other person has a good time, it creates something nuanced that you don't get otherwise. In film, especially in film, it picks up every little thing. And if you're uncomfortable with somebody, if you're not relaxed and patient, whatever, there you go. My job is to make the people around me relaxed. My job is to go ahead and make the actress or actor that I am working with to be relaxed with me. And it is to create that environment. The more I can do that, better off we are.